Not to draw attention here.
You?
My need is great.
Where are you at? Who said it?
Hey, what?
What made you think you'd survive this?
Rip you to shreds.
I light the beacon!
Μπορώ καλώς. Είναι από τα μήν, πολέμου πίτσα.
Clear off!
Οι βραχευμένοι...
Stay there.
That is blood pooling beneath this door. Butchered sawbecks in Crocodilopolis. Gods. This is an illegal tannery. His mummy's a sloppy wark. This is the foulest blasphemy. The mummies are stuffed with gold and valuables. Where are they taking them? There are shipping consignment markings on them. That is a lot of gold. Someone is making a big profit from this sacrilege. Dry like rags. No wonder the place is locked tight, hiding the murder of gods. Crocodiles are being slaughtered and mummified. The work is sloppy and careless. This is sacrilege beyond imagining. The mummies are used as coin sacks, then stacked like packages. They are using the bodies of murdered gods for smuggling. Hamun. The smell alone turns my stomach. Those who do this deserve death. How can this be happening in Egypt? By the gods, it must be stopped. I need to find where the mummies are being shipped. This tannery must have a dock nearby. Someone is in trouble.
You know this is wrong. Wrong!
Sobek has chosen his right hand and we must obey him. I'm sorry. We'll make this quick.
You cannot shit! Thank you, Magi. My life is spared, but it seems much that is good is already dead.
I saw the tannery and the mummies. I know what they are doing to Sobek's children.
So you have seen it? Duwa Sobek, it is unthinkable. I am Padiaset. I serve in the temple south of the city. Forgive me. I must return. I need to pray for guidance.
This is going to take more than prayer, priest. We need to act. The mummies had markings on them. I think they are being moved by ship.
Ship? The cult has a trireme. It follows trade routes south of the city. Do what you must, Magi. I will pray for you. But please risk no more bloodshed.
Bloodshed comes whether we risk it or not. I should search for the ship's manifest. It will tell me where these mummies are headed.
Crocodile mummies are getting heavier. Offerings must be increasing. They can't stuff much more into their little bodies.
Isn't what we are doing sacrilege, though? I cannot believe this is what that priest would want.
Wealth means expansion for the temple.
The ship's manifest. The cargo's bound for the trireme stranding camp to the west. More evidence the cult is working with Ptolemy's soldiers. Money, power, corruption. It is always the same. I need to go to that camp and find out more. The gods love a generous soul.
Peggy, Sam!
Trireme stranding camp. The information I need is probably in the captain's tent. This area is off limits.
You are a warrior, but...
Just show yourself. I'll rid the world of another idiot.
Understand why we're dealing with those scale hugs.
Have you seen the coffers of gold in the captain's tent? That's a damn good reason right there.
Hey now! I'll light the beacon!
I will nail him!
Stop you, dead! I see you!
What?
Dead!
This is the trireme stranding camp. The information I need is probably in the captain's tent.
Hey, someone there?
Why we're dealing with those scale hunters.
Chests full of treasure. This corrupt scheme has been going on for some time. Trireme stranding camp. The information I need is probably in the captain's tent. I should be cautious around here.
I just don't understand why we're dealing with those scale hunters.
Have you seen the coffers of gold in the captain's tent? That's a damn good reason, right there!
What? Those are coming from the Soviet priests?
Chests. Full of treasure. This corrupt scheme has been going on for some time. Sobek's children butchered and turned into money sacks. Those godless necks.
Hey!
Well, can't be sure it's safe yet.
correspondence between the captain and... I should let Paddy Asep know about Sehetep. He is not going to like...
Die! Die!
Adia said no about Sehetep. He's not going to like it. I will return it later.
يا هيرو خسر تعاتمه
Time is up. Die.
Move!
What has happened?
Magi, you are late. Sehetep's men came to kill me.
So I see. Not bad for a priest who abhors bloodshed.
I was not always a priest. I thought I had escaped all this. Sehetep and I found faith together, joined the temple together. I knew his struggle, just as I did. But I have to stop him now.
You cannot be seen to move against him. Not if the cult is to survive. A priest killing a priest looks bad. I should do this.
You are right. You will find him at the Northern Temple. I will meet you outside.
The main temple of Sobek. Sehetep is inside. You will be well guarded. They will attack on sight here.
Sehetep has gained the help of a strong ally.
The Magi who raided our city. Who is he?
He is not from Fayum, A rogue traveler by all reports. One of the Old Kingdom, some say.
The Old Kingdom is dead. I don't care who he is. I will feed his infidel carcass to Petsuchos. You filthy infidel! By what right do you touch me?
Done. Faith turns to treachery far too often, it seems. I should meet Padiaset. Done. Faith turns to treachery far too often, it seems. I should meet Padiaset.
Do you think the Magi will succeed?
Oh. Sehetep chose death.
Then it had to be. I lost a brother today. If I had acted sooner, he might have been restored. Faith cannot be passive. This is my lesson. We will rebuild what has been damaged. But what of the soldiers? They had a hand in all this.
They will always meddle. But stay strong. They know now not to mess with the temple. Sobek has warriors too.
You honor me, Magi. May Sobek honor you.
Some awesome soup.
Thank you.